did your men lose him?
How can someone bring so much disruption to our cause?
We have tried to stop him, but many lives have been claimed by his steel. He fights like no man. People say he moves like an angel of death, carrying fury on his wings.
Nonsense. These are just stories. Such myths do not exist.
This man is costing us a fortune to contain.
We have to stop him, or everything we worked for will be destroyed.
How do we restrain this angel of yours? Raise an army against one man?
So he seeks to stop us. To claim our treasure for himself. Pure madness.
Let him try. Every angel can fall.
Why do you not join us, brother? Is there something wrong?